close to level 19 and I have 2 days left. Oh, I really want to do it. I want to get this guy. But before we do that, let's open this pack. Back to back, interesting. Both 87s. That's a really good pack, actually. Two walkouts back to back, literally. Now I want to see what I can do to get it to. Complete FC. What? Completion list. I have no idea what he means. Complete menu. Oh, okay, it's asking me to do a player. Oh, nah, I'm good. Let's see if I got anything here. What about foundation? Nothing. So what's this one? Play 3 matches in any Ultimate Team game mode while having FC Founder foam. What is this FC fucking kit, man? I don't get it. FC kit, I don't understand. If it says some fucking 40k shit on the store, then forget it. Nike, Champions. I don't know what the fuck they mean. What do you mean? I probably already have it. Let me just double check. Oh, this game's giving me a fucking headache. Is it FC Pro? I have no idea. Let me just double check, because FC Founder Home Kit. So it's called FC Founder Home Kit, okay. Yeah, this is it, Home Kit. I think it's these two, right? Should be. I mean, it doesn't say FC on anything else. So yeah. So yeah, let's just try one, see how it goes. Because I need to get to the last level. So we'll play rivals. Just gotta keep going, man. Dubai. Did he just find himself the female version of De Bruyne? Maybe. Slightly smaller. He said I had to win. No problem. Someone should have been on that guy. Fuck. What, he expects me to quit already? Man, this game is so annoying. As if I'm gonna quit at 1-0. Come on, I'm not that much of a loser. Like the others. Well, that's that. Dubai is, might actually be the best. It's got pace, got shooting, got dribbling. I'm now pushing harder. Come on! You fucking freak. Come on. What are you afraid? You're chicken, aren't you? swear that ball controlled itself. Still found and record that shit. I'm gone, man. This game isn't going the way I want it to go. And so I have to swing off. Know what? I think I'm just gonna take a break. This game's driving me nuts. Peace, guys.